Crackalack, everybody. I am GamingFabs coming at you with another video. And today is actually the start of a new Minecraft series. A thing that I literally spent half of the day building. And that is Innator Craft. Crazy, eh? The part that you just saw before, right now. Was our little introduction part like we had for the advent calendar. And then now we have this one. And after this, you'll see our normal, our Minecraft channel's intro being that this is actually a Minecraft type thing. yeah. Well, that and it's gonna be going on both. Channel, so we need to have that channel's one thing that is Minecraft. I'm not gonna get into that. I'll see you in the video, guys. And welcome to the front of the Colosseum. I am ready to step in and actually get this adventure started. There is actually going to be a total of 17 challenges. So as soon as we're done, I'll have all the challenges listed on the final episode because the books I'm keeping, because they're going to be getting written in books. So basically what Innatorcraft is... We need to survive for a certain amount of time with just our one life. And, for me, I'm giving me three lives, being that I suck. But, like, the idea of this is that after a certain amount of time, we need to come back here. Well, when we feel comfortable with it, we need to come back here and have, like, the measurements of our whatever we need to do to complete the challenge. Which I will set up off camera because it'd be very boring. But the episode before that, we would need to take a whole episode for that. So the episode before that, we would do our stuff before we start making our way to here. But we do have, we are allowed, putting it back and forth between creative and survival. Because, knowing me, I want to. Just like for the for building, like, houses and stuff to get a good setting, we're allowed keeping the difficulty on peaceful. And then, the second challenge will be, turning it off peaceful. So, yeah. Let's get started. I do have two buttons, and these I never gonna lose. Ooh, grab literally grab food. Okay, I'll take that. I literally just did this, guys, so I'm not lying, I literally just did this. Ooh, got apples. That's nice. I did turn on my master volume, because I find it nice. Oh my goodness. Okay, let's read this first. Challenge one. Small. Make a house. Primarily 6x6 or 4x4. That's small. And if you want, you can make a basement. The basement can be as big as you want. Good luck, don't die. Trust me, if I died, I'd be so mad. I'm gonna use this door. For the idea I have, I don't know what I'm gonna do. This I'm taking. Dude! This I'm definitely taking. I'm gonna stick it on right away so I have room to put the wood that I'm taking. I'm being very kind to myself. These I'm gonna put right there because I don't need them right now. Oh, I'm definitely gonna need this for a bed. I'll keep some of the stuff in here, and if we want to come back for it, we can. Now, I want to have some normal stone in my house. I want to have green carpets. We're gonna need this. Then for wood. This for the walls, and this for the flooring, and I'll come back for more for when I'm working on other ideas. But I'm okay. Now I can actually say my idea. I want to build a tree house, so I'm gonna try climbing to one of these tall trees. I need you. Already off to a good start. Well, I think the idea of giving stuff to me right off the bat was a good idea. There's ocelots in this forest. Wait, did I see melon? I think I saw melons over here earlier. We can come back later to see. But this is a jungle biome, so yuck. That was probably a bad. Usually that's a bad thing when you're trying not to die. Now we have some oak. Lovely oak. Lovely oak. Hey! I want to get some stone tools right off the bat, but I can't really do that right now, being that I don't have anything. We should start making it up. Oh, shoot. Don't mind me. Dang. Well, I need to dump something. I have enough food. Okay, no more digging stuff up. Just keep, just find a good sized tree and go on it and build a house. Melon! Okay. Okay. Wanna go to the top of this. I wanna go to the tree. How big is that tree? I need to get up to the top of one. Oh, yay, yay, this is... Whoa! I'm gonna need quite the staircase going up that thing. Ow. Dang it. I don't want to die, even though I did put inventory on. Still, I don't want to die. Because I spawned back at the place. I don't want to do that. Oh my goodness, I think I want to go over there. Those are bigger. And I think they're closer to the, yeah, there's our beacon. I'm gonna go there. Oh, is that where I blocked off the lava? I think it is. I did block off lava, I didn't want a fire starting. It's a nice lush and green biome. Actually, I'm going to this tree, right? This is so difficult. I'm going this one, right here. If only we had a grapple hook. They should add that. They should add a grapple hook and... Oh, dang it. Dang it! Now it's raining. Lovely. Pig. Is the tree too? How am I supposed to get up this tree? Well, I said I'm allowed going into creative to build my house. I kind of have to get up. I'm so slash. Game mode. Game mode 1. Yeah, this is perfect. This is lovely. And if over time I could expand onto this tree, that's why I wanted to go here. Lovely. Lovely, lovely, lovely. Okay, time to get busy. Okay. So, how big are we allowed putting it? Six by six or four by four. I'm not doing 4x4 because that's just straight up tiny. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, that's perfect. Dang it. Forgot, never break leaves. Oh, shoot. I need a chest. Okay, chest. I don't want this tree to... Well, it'd be just the leaves, I know that, but... Still annoying.
No, the book says murder. No.
Oh boy. Well, there goes that book. Put that right there.
Okay, I need.
Nope, it's going. Not going on that tree now. It's starting to actually it's starting to disintegrate away. This one. Let's do it on this one. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. You know what? I don't care. I don't care if we're not supposed to use these. The grain is so annoying. This is actually looking pretty nice. For someone that doesn't like building, like, on camera, I'm doing very well during a recording. It's actually pretty good for me. That I'm doing it. Oh, I have seen this is a rainforest. I need a ladder, so don't be like, why are you grieving too? Because technically I'm not allowed. But I needed a chest and I needed a ladder. Well, I need a ladder no matter what. I can't get up if I don't have a ladder. I have ladders or stairs, and I may do stairs down the line. I may do stairs, but this is pretty darn high. Look at this thing. This is my big tree. This is my big tree. Hopefully, it's able to handle it. That's the problem. That's the thing I'm hoping. Thank you. light walls and dirt floors. It actually looks nice. I forgot my shoes. Nice. Really long ladder. Looks nice. On some leg, ain't cool. Wanna do some carpets also. Let's crack out my furnace and my crafting table. Normal bed. One bed. I need my sheets. What? That would have sucked if I dropped it off the edge of... Four. Good. That's all I need. Let's go back up. One, two, three, four. I don't know. Do I? These I may do. This I'm definitely doing, so that's four more.
Going back up the ladder again. Going back up in the on the ladder again. Da, da,
da, da. There we go. That looks weird. There we go. No, that looks even better. Let's put these there. That's gonna look nice. I need four for there. I almost died. There. Oh boy. Really put a pool of water in case I fall like a maniac. Oh, I'm gonna need six for there. Let's go down again. I'm not even gonna stop it. Nope, not gonna stop it. One more. Got it. Got six. Time to go back up. Oh, I need 12. Back down to go. What a horrible day it is today. Are you kidding me? I only got 3? I would have so been dead. The sun's going down. So yeah, guys, I'm very sorry. That's all the time I have for today. Technically not. I have all the time in the world. I just don't feel like done it. I did have 3 more. That's odd. Are they different? They don't look different. I don't want oak. Okay, I'll work on this before. Maybe something else. I don't want oak. These are jungle, right? Yes. Goodness. Which? I need to do this quickly. Sorry, guys. How could I be so careless? Oh, jeez. How far the hell? Oh, right there. Dang it. What the heck? Go, go, go. Keep going, keep going. Go, 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 go. Move it, move it, move it. That looks so nice. Okay, dang it. There we go. Phew. So yeah, guys, So yeah, guys, I am GamerFF from the Camloops Gaminators group, saying stay cool and have fun. I hope to see you all in our next GaminerCraft episode, which will be episode 2. We got a lot done. We got this house done. That's pretty darn good. I may do some more aesthetical things off camera because for me it gets very boring because I seem not to talk. But like you saw today. But on the bright side, we got this house done. I'm gonna let us have a few episodes to explore the landscape. And then I'm gonna go back to the Colosseum. And, yeah. So, I hope you all know what to do to show your support for the series. If you do, that's good. If you don't, I'm gonna tell you. If you do, I'm still gonna tell you. So, yeah. I am GamerFF from the Camloops Gaminators group. Saying stay cool and have fun. To show your support for this series, smack that like button, favorite the video, share the video with your family and friends, and subscribe to the channel for more awesome content coming your way over the next few weeks. I hope to see you all later in Nader Army plus Creeper Army. See you later. It's stuck.